They turn me chimpin' alley, rubbish place in town. Start turning, shooting, and the sun go down. But hey, hey, yeah, yeah. What kind of place can this alley be?
Should have a bit of 80s electronica now. This one is by a guy called Gary Newman. All you youngies wouldn't have heard of him. And this song is Cars.
There am I.
Right, let's pick up the pace a little bit. This next one will get you up and rocking. If it doesn't, there's something wrong with you. This is Motorhead, the Ace of Spades, R.I.P. R. Lemmy. It for another week from me. Right, I'm going to finish with a bit of country and western. It's Kenny Rogers and Coward of the County. This made me have a little tear in my eye when I was a kid. See you next week.
Named him Tommy, the folks just called him Yellow. But something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy, "Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now, it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling.
They took turns at Becky, and there was three of them. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look, was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now, it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving. But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back. He let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, this one's for Becky, as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised your dad not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak. I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand.